People can be divided into three classes. The few who make things happen, the many who watch things happen, and the majority who have no idea what's happened. Always tried to spend my time outdoors. I've never been all that motivated by money, but I've been motivated by having a good time.
Stop.
My name is Gavin McClurg. 7 years ago, I started a company called Offshore Odysseys. And Offshore Odysseys was a sail adventure company to take people around the world in style and surf and dive and kiteboard and do all the things cool in really remote places. We started off in the South Pacific, spent 5 years there, a couple years in Australasia. We were all about surfing, diving, kiting, and exploring really remote places, getting people into places that you normally just can't on a charter boat or by any other means. What it was just a rehearsal for something better. And the better part of that is the best Odyssey. Our year one will be in the Caribbean and in the South Pacific, going to places like St. Lucia and Bonaire and Aruba, places we've heard about, but a lot of places nobody has, like Los Testigos and Los Aves, places to explore that are just wild, totally off the map. Big waves, good winds, getting into the South Pacific, going to the Gambiers. Outside Magazine rated as one of the top 25 hardest places to get to in the world. I went there in 2001, it's sick, it's crazy, I can't believe we're going back. From there, we'll get into the Tuamotos, doing long downwinders through some of the most remote places on the earth. French Polynesia, Fakarava Lagoon, and Rangiroa Lagoon, which are 30 miles from one side of the reef to the other. It's just a paradise. It's crazy. The downwind potential there is out of this world. We'll swim with the humpback whales in the Austral Islands. We'll get into the Cooks, where you've got so much ocean, so little land, no people, no development, no Western civilization. Year two, we'll get up into Micronesia. Year three, back down in the South Pacific, Tonga and New Caledonia and the Coral Sea and the Great Barrier Reef. Get up into the Philippines and Vietnam and get down into Bali and Lombok and Indonesia, where you've got these exotic cultures and wonderful warm people. It's just amazing. Then we'll get into the Red Sea, go to the Maldives, go to the Seychelles, go to the east coast of Africa. Just so many different cultures and places. Places we've all dreamt about, but we never get to go.
I'm Jody McDonald. I'm the first mate of the Best Odyssey. Basically what that means is I do all the work and you do all the play.
So the people are what really sets this apart. I mean, you can go to awesome places, you can have this luxury yacht, you can do cool things, but when you put together an awesome group of people from a whole different range of backgrounds, that's when you put together an awesome mix. So people want to know, what can they expect? And we know we got an awesome boat. You know, we hope we have a great crew. That's us. You're going to eat awesome food. We're going to be catching yellowfin tuna and wahoo and mahi-mahi, diving for lobster. The cuisine on board's first class. You're going to get a lot of time to just enjoy life, a lot of time to just smile. And people keep asking Jody and I, you know, why are we doing this? Why are we going out for another 5 years after we've been out there for seven? You know, what more can there be possibly to see? Well, I can tell you, there's so much more. You know, life is about living. It's about living it right now and doing it right now. And this is an opportunity for us and for the people that are coming out that's never gonna happen again. You know, in 5 years, I'm gonna be a completely different person. I'm gonna be in a different place. I'm never gonna get the opportunity to do this again. And neither are the people that are coming out with us. And the Best Odyssey is about creating as many moments as we can.